What, like I'm strong and you're not? You're annoying? I'm not? I could go on, by the way, but in all seriousness...
You don't have to.
The main headline is that Mr. Regal has given us a hefty fine. And honestly, we were doing it for the NXT universe. Imagine a few weeks without MSK choking around like little children.
Listen, in the finals of the Dusty Classic, the better team lost. Let's make no mistakes, there is only one team destined for tag title glory, and it's not MSK, and it's certainly not Shrek and Donkey. It's the Grizzled Young Veterans soon to be recognized as NXT Tag Team Champion.
Oh, wait a minute, Beth. I mean, the better team won at NXT TakeOver Vengeance Day.
But this was especially despicable. I mean, just reveling in the fact that they injured Wesley, shattering his hand in such a way, and then coming out here and bragging about it? Despicable.
Grizzled Young Veterans here, set tag team action. And again, Killian Dane right off rip, dropping James Drake. And then a reminder, this match presented by Burger King, $1 your way only at Burger King. Not that uppercut, it might be Drake dreaming of a Whopper as a tag was made, and in comes Drake Maverick.
I'm not sure Killian Dane appreciated that Shrek joke.
Well, take a look at this tandem offense. Drake Maverick is legal, calls for the slam. Killian Dane with it. Maverick into the cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out by Drake. You know, wait, I did not like your comments. I think we had a different views on Drake Maverick and Killian Dane, by the way.
Well, look, here's the thing. I'm a big fan of both of them individually, but Killian Dane, a huge part of him is the intimidation factor, and that has completely evaporated when he hangs around with Drake Maverick. I'm not big on cuddly Killian. I want the Beast of Belfast back.
Tag.
I completely disagree with it. I don't think there's anything cuddly about Killian Dane. I think that the physical differences have become an offensive strategy.
Well, speaking of Killian Dane, cheap shot from Zach Gibson draws the referee's attention. And now, possible two-on-one for the Grizzled Young Veterans. Finally, it's Dane getting back into the ring. Oh, is this what you wanted, Wade? This,
yeah, this is more
beast.
Like it. Get rid of Drake Maverick and just beat everybody up. That's what I want from Killian Dane.
Well, Killian Dane just dispatched Grizzled Young Veterans.
Well, rescuing Drake Maverick seems to have brought it out of him, Wade.
Uh-oh.